At this time, if you or a loved one has been impacted by breast cancer, please stand up. I want to raise something for the warriors. For the breast cancer survivor, Yoli Lindemann. She was diagnosed on April 26, 2019. She started her treatment in July 11th, and she is estimated to enter chemo this month on October 24th. Thank you for your support and enjoy the game. Well, now with the team, our kids from the Irvine Football Club. Attention, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is senior night. We are here to congratulate our one graduating senior, goalkeeper number one, Josh Glover. Josh is very cool, our senior here. Accumulated a start of 13 games, a total of 30 saves along the season, and a goalie record of 8-3-2. Josh walked out tonight from his home country squad of England. Westcliff University promotes diversity, inclusion, and unity. And our students represent over 75 different countries. Our men's soccer program alone includes players from 14 different countries, including U.S., France, England, Haiti, Ghana, Germany, Brazil, Guatemala, Venezuela, Japan, Switzerland, Belgium, Morocco, and Cameroon. Josh is currently getting his master's in MBA. Coach O'Keefe's favorite memory of Josh this season is an incredible solo performance against Ottawa University. Josh is intact on the West Coast men's soccer program, and he measured by Patricia Chalon, and he has stepped into an immediate leadership role on the team, and is a player that all his teammates can look up to. Not only on the field, but off the field as well. From the very first day of training camp, there was never a question of who would be the standout leader on the West Coast men's soccer team. Even though he knew Josh as a player, he will spend his next few semesters at West Coast as a coach on the coaching staff as a graduate assistant. We are honored to keep him as a part of the team. Thank you, Josh, for all of your hard work. At this time, we would like to introduce the starting lineup for tonight's matchup. First for the visiting Firebirds. Amy Gold, double zero. Carlos Lozano. Number four, Evan Anderson. Number five, Anthony Rizzo. Number 24, Eddie Floyd. Number nine, Austin Francisco. Number 10, Oscar Martin. Number 11, Steven Rakel. Number 15, Augustin Barros. Number 17, Jimmy Thomas. Number 18, Vicente Valencia. Number 19, Antonio Chavez. And number 21, Matthew Barretti. And now we're starting on a three-year Westcliff Warriors. In goal, number one, Josh Glover. Number nine, Arthur Ruiz. Number six, Kevin Belmonte. Number eight, Silva Mosque. Number 10, Thales Castro. Number 21, Danny Albrego. Number 26, Sergio Montes. Number 27, Alex Gaines. Number 29, Cesar Ortega. Number 31, Noe Jimenez. And finally, number 32, Nick Frost. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, can I kindly ask that you please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. No, I got it. I'm not. Silence. Go West Cliffs, setting it up!
Down the field. Let's get there, come on! Come on, let's go! That's a kick right there with a strong leg from Josh. Hit it back over the top. Oh, what kind of header is that? Yeah, Wesker. Oh, come on. Let him play. Let the boys, let the men play. Let's go, Derek.
If we can win this game here, let's go, boys.
Come on, Warriors, get it up! Let's control it!
We have to
unmute
us. So, if you don't want to stay and do this, that's fine.
Let's go, West Cliff!
He's gonna sub in for me in 20 minutes.
Yeah. Jacob's taking
it. I can do
better. We've had one person.
Hi, Jacob. Nobody likes a barter. It's not attached, FYI.
Okay. Oh,
Not even.
Let's go, Sergio!
Thank you.
crazy.
Let's go!
What a save by the keeper.
Warriors up to 15, game number 30.
Let's go, come on!
Good
job!
Take it away!
Must have cut something. So
thank you.
the St. Catherine dad?
Yeah.
I just got volunteered to do this. So.
Zero halftime. Just hope it doesn't go to overtime. Oh. Then you'll be doing an extra 20 minutes.
My shoulders need to get a good workout, you know?
From Seattle area.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Kind of transplant, but yeah. Been in Oceanside about 10 years.
Oh, okay. Hey, bring that to school tomorrow. Bring that to school.
Uh-oh. That's good.
Watch this
board,
yeah.
Yeah, put it in the seat. Where are you going?
Work hard, play hard!
Where is like the top?
season.
Keep it up! Keep it up! Defense! 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 Let's go! 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 Here we go!
No!
That guy's crazy. It's a one-man show. blonde freshman down there. Yeah.
That's because I used to support
him. Yeah. Yeah.
Nice. Thank you.
Is there a store, you know, or internet site? Noisemakers.com.
Soccer Fans RX.
Yeah. Maybe it was a collection over time. One piece at a time. So you play beach volleyball too?
Yeah.
You do? Yeah, I coach some beach soccer. So I've been doing most of the last 7 years or so. Yeah, if you ever want to, no, it's 5v5. If you ever want to get hooked up with some Portugal volleyball, let me know.
It's
5v5. Fun to play in there's different countries and stuff.
Oh, yeah. I'm a senior, and my coach is trying to get me to go to England.
Have you done, how many years of volleyball have you played?
This is my third year, so
Let's go!
No, it's overtime.
Is it overtime?
Yeah, 2:10 minutes, sudden death.
Let's do it, guys.
KO!
Switch it!
Come on, Tone, 100%, let's go. Call it a tie at that point. There's no PKs. It's like two overtime games and coming down. First team to score wins.
Okay. What happens if they kept going?
No, after the time.
Two 10 minutes
and that's it. Then it's a tie.
The scout came and says, well, what's going on now? How come you're still not done with
it? I'm going to go to the restroom.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you.
nice to see. USK! USK!